This is throne mode rank 7. Using the Solomon gun. This is the original gun. Okay, let's increase our firepower. Strafing. Yeah, try to avoid the blade. Got too many blade videos. I got a free death. What? No, I can't give him that. That's another queen, but I get 6 more ammo. Or hop, I guess less ammo. Okay, let's get more ammo. What? looking good. Alright. Extra 10 turns. Oh, I kill. Yeah, I don't want 4 directional pawns. Annoying as hell. Note to self, there is an error. Gotta stop doing that. Okay, extra turn on my soul cards. Let's do it. Forget last strafe. Two pawns at one bishop. Ooh, that's dangerous. Oh, straight on is dangerous too. Okay, one more firepower done. Hopefully it's a good thing. Kidding me. Alright, finally to the boss. Okay, now just don't do something stupid. And kill myself somehow. I don't want to be in front. Anything. Just kill the- Why did that only do 2 damage? Dangerous. Let's get out of here. Let's reload. And that is rank 7 throne mode achievement lock secret. Not sure what that is.